brace yourself.
Because this bitch is back.
Because we've got Faye back in the building, she's having a full set today. I've just removed her nails and yeah, we're going to do a full set. And I said to Faye, you know, what colours do you want? She's found a picture which is from Margarita Nails. She likes the colour combo, which is blue and rose gold. Obviously, we're not going to do a carbon copy of that. We're going to actually just do our own little thing. We'll take inspiration from it. And yeah, do some gorgeous nails. I did tell Faye to choose what she wanted.
Yeah, but can you tell everybody what you thought you were doing when I arrived?
I thought I was doing a fill. And just, you know, some gel polish and different things. No, we're doing a full set now.
Definitely.
Yeah, Adam wanted to go home early.
Yeah, that's not happening at all. I'm going to be here till midnight.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Hayley.
Yeah, and I'm going to be,
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Hayley, too.
It's her fault, though. Yeah. It's not my fault, Hayley. Don't blame
completely,
me.
Completely.
Hayley is Adam's beautiful wife.
I suffer for our art, don't I?
So I gave her two boxes. Maybe I should just give her one box. And said, yeah, just get your colours, because it's pointless me even getting involved, because she just does her own thing anyway. You know what she's like.
She's getting attacked by wasps.
Yeah,
I was picking colours.
Yeah. So we have the blues, then we have these golds and rose golds. But if you just take a look at the blue box.
Oh, it's beautiful.
There are many colours of the
sameness.
Yeah.
It's all the same. No, don't get... No, Luxy.
No, that's colours. Lightning blue neon acrylic powder. This is lightning blue.
Absolutely, two different colours.
Is it?
Absolutely. I think they're the same colour.
No,
because look at the CA code.
CA code's the same.
I mean, maybe we could get rid of just one or two, but I'm not feeling getting rid of a lot.
You're not getting rid of a lot, then? Okay.
No, we need lots of glitters and lots of colours.
They're the same colour.
Mm-hmm.
So we've eliminated...
I'm slightly getting separation anxiety from you just putting that in the...
Right, let's have a little...
Don't just take them out if you don't need to take them out. Let's see.
Yeah, they're not the same. We've got soft pastel blue, Bermuda Bay. I do love that. That's always going to stay in. Metallic blue.
Great shout. Absolutely different.
You do know that this one is forget-me-not is more lilac.
Yeah, get it rid of it then.
This is dark. Let me show you this. You won't want this.
Kirsty's patience require a lot today. Patience, that is.
Blue Fantasia.
That's definitely blue.
Look, there's some of it on the top there. We'll just pick that up. Look.
Too dark.
You don't want it. Let's get rid of it.
Let's get rid of it. Oh, we've got positive vibes now. Let's have a look. What else?
I can work with the glitters because we can sort of mix those together. And I think that's what I am going to do. And we'll do that now. And we'll do the same with...
do we have two new pots?
Yeah, we'll do the same with the gold.
To do shake and make a glitters.
Shut up! We're going to... We said that was too dark.
Okay, we'll put it
it's
away.
It's like purple.
What? Put it... What? Put it in the box then.
Right, so what I'm going to do is mix all the glitters. We're going to have a rose gold pot and a blue pot. So I've just got two empty jars.
I'm absolutely not in agreement.
Where's it gone? Thank you very much. I've got two empty jars and I'm going to mix them. And this will just make it a little bit easier to pick up. Else you're going to be picking up a little bit of this, a little bit of this, a little bit of this. And we'll be here forever.
And that pot with me cleaning hands.
Right, so now we've done the glitters. What I can do is I can take out my acrylic powders. And then we can get rid of everything. All the glitters can stay in the box. Right, so let's get cracking. Because Adam wants to go home sometime today.
Yeah.
So, wipe it with gel residue wipe-off solution. Just clean them up.
What are you using?
Gel residue wipe-off solution. We are actually really in love with this nail.
Yes.
That little finger has never had a nail bed so long. I mean, it's due to that. See the hypernickia underneath? How it's like really so high. It's really grown up. So a nail bed, it looks amazing compared to the other one that never seems to catch
Luke. Up. That's been like that since we got.
Always been like littler. But it is on your right hand, so you will use it a little bit more and it will draw back that hypernickium a little bit more. So, yeah, we're going to wipe over, clean those up. Then we'll put the sculpting forms on. We are going to do a ballerina-shaped nail because Faye loves it.
Do you type with your nails?
Yes. I get asked that all the time.
Can you just tell everybody what you do for a living?
Yeah.
I know some people, you've told them before, but some people don't know. They still ask.
So, I'm an executive PA. In the unnamed NHS trust. For an unnamed NHS trust. that's what they do on the radio, don't they? Like, there are other whatever brands available.
Yeah. Honestly. So it's an unnamed trust.
Yeah. So it's an NHS trust, but I'm an executive PA.
Yeah.
So what does that involve then?
Typing, taking minutes, managing diaries.
So you're using your hands a lot?
All the time.
Yeah. Because people think that you just kind of walk around with your hands in the air like this, just trying not to snap nails.
the times people say to me, the times people literally say to me, you don't do it. You don't go work. You don't do nothing with our nails. How'd you peck your nose? How'd you wipe your bottom?
The two things that really like, you don't really want to be doing with your nails.
Absolutely not. Yeah. Plus, a bit like pushing myself in on my chair.
No, you just think you're the queen. Servants, please help me. Push my chair in, please. I couldn't possibly do it myself. I have no nails on, so I'm incapacitated.
I'm debilitated.
Yeah.
No, but I have people all the time come up to me who then say, they don't just go, they go, I love your nails, but then they go, I couldn't do anything if I had them on. I think, put them on your nails, so you don't need to worry about that. Don't worry, you beautiful little face about that. Not on your nails, on mine. I couldn't do anything. Then they show me their nails as a comparison.
They do that, don't they?
Yeah.
Or they go, oh, don't look at my nails. Yeah. Well, so you look at the nails. They like could be like some bitten things, or they've got a bit of gel polish hanging off. Or
I can only manage with them this long. Well, it's a good job. I can manage with them this long.
Right, so I'm going to put the forms on just those four fingers because Faye might knock the form, and we've got a lot of work to do. So I don't want the form to start to be misplaced.
Can I just say that forget-me-not colour is absolutely beautiful?
It is, and
that needs to be on a future set, because that is beautiful.
It's... And then we're going to use the acid-based primer, which is called Ultra Bond Acid Primer. I don't know what accent that was.
Primer, with a W.
Primer. That was over Jonathan Moss. I can't believe how good this little finger is. I absolutely love it. And that's your poorly one. That's your contact dermatitis finger, isn't it, as well? What I'm going to do now is we're going to get a bead of clear and we're just going to make contact with the natural nail and the sculpting foam. And we're going to just bring it up like it.
What is wrong with you?
And we're just going to bring it down nice and thin. Don't forget to make it nice and thin. What number are we going to, Faye?
7.
I'll ask you again. What number are we going to, Faye?
7.
I'll ask you again.
Hello, hello, hello. That's what she sounds
like. That was my finest Cockney accent.
God, I'm impressed.
I'm glad you're impressed because I don't think Adam is. Adam's like, what's happened
to me? Just very confused.
Right, so I think we should go to a
5?
4.
Okay.
3.5.
No. Do you think 4's a bit much? No.
Go on then. Go to a 4.5.
No.
No.
She definitely won't be able to because they're going to have growth on. All right, I do love these already because they are long.
What like the aunt? Whenever I ever set a nail.
Do you know somebody's made a gif of me?
Really?
Yeah.
No. Doing what?
I'll show you.
I told you you were famous.
If you've had a gift me,
that's it. Can I see it?
I'm going to show you now.
Oh, no. How funny is that?
I am going to put a very thin layer of clear on the natural nail. I'm going to do that on all of the nails.
We
now
need
I've,
to make sure
now that I've you're shot, pinching. I've stopped showing you the gifts.
Gifts. I want the gifts.
Where are my pinching tools? She'd what? Already spied it.
The thing is, you've just almost caused me to feel a little bit anxious about that just by going, oh, where's the pinching tool? Where's the pinching tool? Where is the pinching tool? I have got my eyes on it. Don't you worry, you beautiful little Barney, about it. Haven't you got another one, though? One that's normally a bit tighter, that absolutely...
No, this is very tight.
No, it isn't. I've had tighter.
Full nail of this, do you think?
You just don't know what you're doing.
Let's do it. This is Bermuda Bay. Love it. I'm going to put some rose gold glitter into this one because we want the contrast of the blue and the rose gold. It is such a lovely combination.
Don't say that because it's not on your nails. Bet you wouldn't have it on yours, would you?
No.
Why wouldn't I?
Have you seen your nails?
Oh, all right.
When was the last time you had any colour on them on?
When I went on holiday, I had lilac.
I saw them. Who were the cow print ones?
Yeah, no, they weren't cow print.
Who's were the cow print?
Mine.
I thought they were. Such a personality.
Right, so let's get this glitter that we've pre-mixed.
Is there a high enough apex on that nail?
I haven't even encapsulated yet. For God's sakes, woman, give me...
Woman.
...chance.
Woman, give me a chance.
We're going to get a bead of your acrylic. I'm going to feed this. My God, I'm in love already. As soon as I put that down, I was like, oh,
we just didn't think that these
God.
Colours would go together. But
it's so nice.
I mean, blue and rose gold, would you?
Not normally.
No way. Look how beautiful that is on camera.
Oh, I'm in love.
Little bit of mylar, me thinks. Don't put anything like art shape in. That is not me.
Because she doesn't have one.
Little discs. No, they're too big. I've seen little ones.
You know which ones I need.
So these are from the iridescent glitter shape kit.
Beautiful. Yeah, much better.
No. Yeah, no, it's the only certain ones that I like.
Okay. I mean, that's obviously a joke.
They're a bit picky, aren't they? Oh, yeah, now we're talking. Now we are talking.
I don't know, I can't even see.
Are you kidding me?
We can't, can we, Ad?
When it flashes the light, are you kidding me? You can't see that.
Oh, can see it, can see it.
Can
yes.
I?
I'm a bit worried about this not being pinched. It's gone, hasn't it? Mm.
Can't pinch it properly, yeah. So I haven't
encapsulated.
I know, I know. We don't want chubby thing nails, though.
No chubster nails.
Absolutely not. It's not a good look.
So I'm going to get this blue again. Notice how I start towards the tip. Pretty much did the same with the other one. So I get the tip of the nail done first because that, believe it or not, will take longer to set because it has no body heat by it. Pinch that one for a minute while I get the colour onto this nail.
You know when you put this colour on, mm-hmm. and you're saying about putting the clear on,
mm-hmm.
is it the pigment or is it the glitter?
It's the pigment really. The, if something's like really, really highly pigmented.
Is this considered a highly pigmented colour?
Well, it is, yeah, but the it's got glitter in it as well, so you always have a slightly less adhesion with heavily glittered pigmented powders.
Are you loving that? I could have a full set just with a little bit of that glitter. Splodged on some, it's absolutely gorgeous colour, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh well, today's going to be a short day then.
Yeah, don't you get complaining. I know she's been on it today, Kirsty. I don't what's up with you. Took something this morning. Like a boost pill or something. You're like a Red Bull. Red like a Pro Plus. You'd be like, ooh. I've got Faye in.
Bomber. Take something.
Bomb a few energy pills.
So I'm just going to put a clear bead on and encapsulate the colour and the glitter. Started at the bottom because that was set up last because there's no body heat. I'm going to pop the pinching tool on.
I'm pinching very tight.
Oh, shut. Because I've already pinched it. Remember when you went, like that? That's holding the pinch.
I'm going to have to go somewhere where they do non-bulky nails.
Do you mean you want a massive apex, Christ?
Yeah, high apex, but a skinny nail. I mean, it's about getting the happy medium.
So I'm going to use this gold. I have no idea what it's called. I'm going to tell you in a moment. I want it nice and thin because we're going to put glitter in. Oh, it's the one that we don't know the name to. What's it called, Adam?
Oh, is it the one that we used the other day?
Yeah.
Oh, so it's not just fairs.
Yeah.
I think it's...
I didn't like it anyway.
Cheryl's got this as well.
I wish she has it.
I wish she has it. You don't mind.
I don't know if it's a little bit the wrong colour, but...
I'm not finished yet, am I?
I feel like it's car crash on a nail.
Why? Because of the colour?
It's way too much for me. Not a good colour next to the blue either.
Funny that. You liked Cheryl's nails.
Wrong colour. It's too gold. You're not supposed to be recreating Cheryl's nails.
I'm not recreating Cheryl's nails. Wouldn't dare give you something that somebody else has had.
Absolutely not. Oh, you've done that as a background.
See?
You wish. You didn't say that, did you?
Well, I just thought I'd scare you a bit.
I know, Mommy's face was a picture.
I didn't want Luke up. No. I've seen your looks before.
You know, like when you had the laser eyes. That's what we had, we were burning a little.
But when Adam put me laser eyes on. So, I'm picking up with a clear bead of acrylic and the glitter, and we are going to put that over the top because we're using the gold. It's just a background colour.
Now it's beautiful.
Oh yeah, now you like it. But I knew you were going to like it. That's why I was like, I'll just carry on.
Yeah, I know, you were making me sweat.
I won't listen to the
you
moaning.
Just want to make me sweat. Do, do. You want to make me sweat. Adam, you're going to have to start joining in because we need...
I don't know what that song is.
Did you need pinch that? Because you haven't.
Well, did you pinch it before?
Maybe.
Well, shut your mouth then.
Shut your trap.
I can take this off. That's way too pinched.
Do that and then it'll snap the end off. You watch.
Told you it's too pinched at the end, didn't it?
No, that's how they should all be. That's too chubby.
What? She says that's too chubby of a pinch.
Oh, I can't wait. I am dying.
Don't, it'll fall out.
All right, all right.
I'm just slightly adjusting that pinch by putting a nail brush down it. Where's the mylar that you wanted?
Can you get that pinch? Because you're making me sweat.
Do you know the mylar you wanted in?
Adam, it's in the box down by me, but I can't move because Kirsty won't like me.
Right, so we're going to get a clear bead and we're just going to place some of this gorgeous mylar into that and give it a move around. Quite random. Placing it random.
You are random.
Well, I was going to say it's because you're so random, but...
You're so vague.
You're so vain.
And we want some of these little circles, these little sort of circle sequins.
Don't pick the ones up off the table. Get them out of the clean pot.
What's wrong with these ones?
They're scutty.
They're not scutty.
Well, they are in my book.
Does Adam know what scutty means?
Scutty is in nasty.
Yes, so nasty. I didn't know if it was a Stoke-on-Trent thing, that's all.
A bit like
scutty.
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 No, you don't say anything, but you're in your accent.
Scutty, not scutty.
Oh, you said it with a D.
Yeah.
No, I'm going to encapsulate with clear now. It's because we've got all that gorgeous glitter and those shapes. And we've got a helicopter outside, if you can hear that. Just coming to pick Faye up and take her to the shop because she thinks she's such a celeb.
Taking us down the co-op. How do you say the co-op?
Co-op.
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 Taking us down. No.
Taking us, why are we going Belfast there?
Taking us down. down. The co-op.
Doing the tune.
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 Gan doing the tune.
Gan doing the tune.
Gan doing the tune with wild ass.
Gan.
With wild ass.
Wild ass.
With your ass. So you want to make sure you've encased all of the glitter because you don't want to start to file over the top of that when you do your filing work.
Why?
Because you just take all that glitter off and it's still pretty.
Does it like dull it down?
It could possibly take a bit of the colour away as well.
And leave you with the colour that Faye doesn't like underneath.
Yeah, oh, that would imagine. Be Trom's pinch. I'm just reminding you.
We're at the wrong point because
I
know, but
I don't remind you.
And
there
I have already pinched it. But we'll hold that pinch in a moment.
And pinch, bitch! Woosa. Not reliable. Is your glitter in your hair?
No, it was something. It was something.
It's a blue
bottle.
It was
bottle. Flying.
It's a blue
bottle. There are a couple of little tiny flies.
The blue bottles, they're not wasps.
I think they do the wasps.
You hear the wasps. They're literally, the buzz off the wings gives the wasp away. They don't sneak up.
Is it just like that?
they don't sneak up on you quite. They literally get revving up.
They sound like a lawnmower.
It's like get excited about digging the bloody wasp sting in you.
So I'm putting on some more Bermuda Bay, but I'm gonna fade up some of that gorgeous blue glitter that we mixed.
I think you need to put some rose gold on the end and do a...
Can you let me finish?
Whatever.
I'm going from blue to rose gold. I'm gonna put this blue on, yeah, and I'm gonna fade that up like that, yeah, and then yeah, so we're going to put... Luke, this is what I was going to do, so I don't know why we're having a panic on.
We're having panic on, just try and give you some inspiration. I mean, where'd you get your inspiration from, Meekin? Obviously from me.
Of course, yeah.
Of course.
So I'll just tap the free edge with my brush as well. So to rehydrate that section, so the acrylic flows nicely.
Yeah, I've done the nail long enough.
Exactly, this one's smaller. The little finger will always be smaller.
You were such a spoil sport.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. DL's got a good apex on that ass, Duck.
I'm going to take the foam off this one now, make Faye feel a little bit more comfortable. We're going to check this one, see if we can pinch it yet, because we don't want Faye moaning.
Hey, like that's always at the forefront of her, like, you know, her thinking all about how comfortable Faye feels. Yeah, right.
I'm going to leave that on there now to pinch and hold that pinch while I twist your hand.
And nearly cut and the pot over.
And nearly knock everything
cut
over.
She's nearly just got the pot over. You want that straight like that, don't you? Because otherwise I'm going to end up with a wonky thumb.
Yeah, correct.
And you don't want to end up with a wonky thumb.
So I'm just going to put that clear layer on like I have with the other ones. Just going to pinch that a little mane and then I'm going to twist round. And we're going to take off that sculpting form. Right, I can't deal with this.
I've been scratching his chest like a little monkey.
What? What colour is that?
So I'm going to put Bermuda Bay on the tip this time. So we're going to do a reverse of what we did on the little finger. Yeah, four, give me a chance. I'm going to pattern press this product and it's going to move back. Yeah,
I know this. I've seen it many times. I
mean, yeah, but she's talking to the people in YouTube world.
Oh, don't know. Him. Sorry.
So, I'm going to bring this up and I know that I'm going to pattern press this and bring this down to the number four.
The pinch on that's beautiful, by the way. I love this because I remember when me and Kirsty literally just be me and Kirsty, right? Mm. And then to think now that, like, millions of people will literally know who Kirsty is.
And you.
And no, I'm nobody.
Oh, they do know, though.
But, yeah, go on.
And, like, now, so many people are going to be, so many people are, like, constantly, you know, even if it's, like, starting out and doing nails and say, you gave me that inspiration to do something that I loved. Mm.
Oh, I get some amazing messages.
Yeah, I've read some. I don't normally read stuff too obviously, because like you say, social media is a bit alien to me, but...
There are some beautiful comments from people, mm-hmm. you know, people who are new to the industry.
That's what I mean.
That really don't know where to turn, and they watch the videos and they get so much inspiration and drive. Even had a girl the other day, I was in Milton Keynes, actually. I'm not from Milton Keynes. So I was in Milton Keynes and I was at this jump place, it's called some kind of
what did they
jump
do? Trampolining?
No, it was like all inflatables.
Oh, right, okay.
Loads of big inflatables.
Obviously for the girls, not for you.
Not for, well. And I was in the cafe.
I know what you're going to say.
And she said, are you Kirsty McKean?
Oh, I love that.
And I was like, yeah. And she says, I don't do nails, but I was going through a hard time and I watched you because it really lifted me.
And I was like,
yeah. Because it really, you know, you put a smile on my face all the time.
You don't even help people who just, you don't even help people who do nails.
Yeah, and she says, I don't.
She's probably only there for me anyway.
But yeah, it was, you know, like, that's really nice to hear that.
You know, you don't realise what a massive impact you have on, like, a hell of a lot of people.
But I just love what I do. I do nails. I love what I do. I love having a bit of banter.
You love your clients.
Yeah. I mean, love my clients.
Can we have the eyes?
Bottom thing.
Can we have the eyes? We need a gif on that. and then it'll be.
Kirsty's eyes just rolling.
And the words will be when Faye's in.
When you have that Faye client. Yeah. But you know, that's really, really nice to hear.
Yeah, it is.
Lovely stories like that, you know, makes everything worthwhile. And it's nice to see that other people get enjoyment out of, you know, an art craft that, you know, they don't even do.
But I suspect some people might not watch it because of your nails, because they might not do nails like that lady said, right? Yeah. But I suppose the other thing could be art. Painting and all that sort of stuff.
Yeah, I mean, I watch loads of art stuff that I don't...
But non-nail-related.
You know, non-nail-related, just because they're really cool. So you can see how we've done similar, we've reversed what we've got on the little finger. It's beautiful.
We don't know each other that well, do we?
No, no, not at all. Beyond all. Beyond all. Just want a few of the blues particles just I just want some overlap.
You wanted that bit off your arm. You were saying
that bit off my arm. Put that in there. Just want a few of those blue bits just sneaking on to the rose gold.
We literally must go home covered in.
Oh, I find it in all kinds of places.
Oh, no, we don't want to know.